Hi, New Jersey motoring public. If you're like me, when you're driving on the highway, one of the biggest frustrations is, if you're in a hurry, like most of us are, there's a guy in the left lane that won't get up out of the way. So you're doing 65, 70, 75, and he's monitoring, and if you try to go around him, he speeds up. Whatever his MO or her MO, they won't let you get by. And they're a danger on the highway, and they're breaking the law. Not that I'm big on traffic laws, but there is a law. Keep right, except to pass. So we talked about this the other day on the air, and this jackass wrote in and said, hey, WTF, are you guys going to stop talking about this crap? I don't give a crap if someone's driving on my bumper in the left lane. If I'm doing the speed limit or above, I'm within the law. Don't tell me about keep right, except to pass law. So listen, we could write back to him in a snarky way. We could trash him on the air, but we thought we'd let you give us your opinion on the keep right, except to pass. And do the people hogging the left lane really piss you off? Or perhaps you're one of them. So let us know what you think. That's one more thing.